last day in New Zealand before we fly out tomorrow morning. We are driving from Greymouth to
Christchurch
with a stop at a cool cave and a huge waterfall on the way.
We're at Devil's Punchbowl.
Which is a big waterfall.
130 meters, so 400 feet.
There's no eels, there's nothing in here. Whoa. At least the air is nice, the water's freezing.
45 minutes.
I can't believe we did that.
And it was dark and very cold, but we did it.
And like, every day has been
bucket list.
Scary. That was crazy. Definitely a very unique thing, and I don't think that's something you can find anywhere in the U.S. So, stream guided us, and now the stream will refresh us.